not true. If you look at Matabisa's performance currently, she's running 2.3.9 seconds. And Agnes Abu is running 2.00.77 seconds. Definitely, Agnes Abu has a better time, superior time to Matabisa. So when it comes to two of them, whom do you go for? You go for the person with the better time. And Agnes Abu too is number two ranked in Africa and number one in the NCC Division One. So her time is also very, very good. It's almost two minutes dead. Right. She has made a categorical statement. We asked her either she retract the statement or she should apologize. That's all. Because if you make a categorical statement against an authority like Ghana Athletics Association, she made an allegation that the association demanded money from her before she was given scholarship on Joy TV, live on Joy TV. Then we play the TV to her and ask her whether she can substantiate that allegation or she should retract and apologize. That's all. That's where we stand. Until she retracts and apologizes, that's where the association stands. Because you cannot say things or accuse the association of being corrupt or asking you for a bribe. That's a crime. Bribery and corruption is crime in Ghana. And if you cannot substantiate your bribery or corruption allegation, the best thing to do is to say, oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know. Or it was just a slip of tongue. And everything will end.